Yes, Mr. First Vice President, what is at stake is to know what is the kind of European Union we can present to our citizens in the upcoming European elections. Europe which can really deliver on solutions for their problems, or a Europe which is paralyzed by the forces of the status quo. We, SND Group, we are really striving for real European solutions. And we need to deliver them in the last months, for sure. When it comes to tackling social inequalities, this means to fully implement the European social pillar. When it comes to climate change, this means to have an ambitious strategy for a low carbon economy. When it comes to the digital revolution, we need to frame it, to conduct it in such a way that we improve working conditions and we control the effects on our democracy. And when it comes to the migration management and refugees crisis, we need to make sure that Europe counts not only on the European border, but a real European asylum system and a real partnership with Africa. Then we can ask, but do we have the means for this? And we think we have. Because if we fight tax evasion and tax avoidance, the means will be there. We need to turn these into a future community framework and also a proper reform of the Eurozone, overcoming the current differences. And then we can ask, but can we decide about this? And yes, we can. In the European Parliament, we decide by majority. So let's see now how the groups, the different groups, they promote these real European solutions. And yes, when it comes to the Council, this proposal coming now to extend qualified majority voting in social area, taxation and foreign affairs, this makes sense. We'll support the Commission in this direction. And let's make the best of the upcoming months. This is indeed the moment for us to strengthen European sovereignty as the main leverage Merci, to increase Figuier. The ownership of citizens on their own lives.
Merci pour une minute trente.